Yeah, so many of our customers today are either planning or accelerating to host their business applications in public or private clouds.
So the current network architecture with large customers have fixed data centers where applications cannot be scaled out. You have a single point of failure, and our users have moved globally anywhere and everywhere post-COVID.
Cisco should offer some solution right to the customers that can rapidly evolve them right to transform their networks. Now we have a fully automated solutions with each of the cloud providers and with Equinix Megaport right into the play with a fully automated solution. So customer has full advantage, right, to go anywhere with whatever kind of applications he has, he can host it anywhere, full flexibility, full automation, AI ops on top of it.
So SD-WAN Cloud OnRamp enables customers to integrate security, observability, and have a single pane of automation that enables customers to connect instantly on the network.
Cloud OnRamp is a result of several industry-first solutions that we came up with while working with our partners Amazon, Microsoft, Google, Megaport, Equinix, and also Webex.
The Cloud OnRamp solution is definitely an industry leader. We're able to provide a unified experience and dashboard to our customers for securely connecting cloud networks, as well as onboarding, monitoring, as well as optimizing SaaS applications.
Yeah, Cisco has 25 plus patents, and then these patents help us to innovate newer technologies in cloud networking. And with 1,700 plus customer adoption, we are enabling agile way to connect and roll out applications on demand on any given time of the year across any cloud provider without a vendor locking. This is enabling Cisco to transform this industry and industry adoption of cloud networking.
Our journey with Cloud OnRamp has been truly inspirational. We've had the unique opportunity to bring in several firsts into the market. With Cloud OnRamp, we're able to dynamically discover cloud networks as well as SaaS applications and onboard them from diverse set of geographic locations. And we do this with simplicity, and we're able to absorb a lot of the complexities from our customers.
So the Cisco Corporate Strategic Alliance team, with whom we worked very closely, helped us create many of these partnerships with the cloud providers.
I also think that, you know, this is enabling customers to build their own private on-demand networks.
Sure.
And that's really, like you said, it's a scratch in the surface, because now you're giving them the ability to develop something more dynamically versus the fixed of networks that they had in the past, right?
Sure.
So all of the Cloud OnRamp portfolio provides this capabilities.
I think we're on the cutting edge of technology. We've got the unique capabilities and the space to innovate, and our partnerships with our customers, you know, whether it be Microsoft or it be our internal, Webex, business partners, we've got the ability to unleash a lot more and to innovate together and bring business outcomes that are really relevant to our customers. We've got a lot more to do, and I think over the years, you're going to see more innovation.